Welcome back to Live at 9. On top of a new book co-authored with his wife, JJ Hairston, of course, is well known for his musical talents, number of stellar awards, Grammy nominations, you name it.
Just to name a few, the Grammy-nominated Billboard Music Award winner and chart-topping gospel music artist, current single is Miracle Worker. He's joining us now to talk a little bit more about that and his album. And JJ, thank you for being here this morning.
Thank you for having us.
What is it about miracles, especially in your life, your wife's life, that means so much to you?
Well, we're living in a time where people need divine intervention for some of their situations. And we testified and we talked about our marriage and how we needed God to intervene. Mm-hmm. And he did. And I believe that same way he did in our marriage, he can do in anyone's life.
Yeah, like so many artists, you started in church.
Yes.
As a very young man.
Yeah.
When you were first in that teen choir, were you just there for the girls, like your wife, or, you know, for the fellowship, or when did it start to sink in what the words really meant?
Well, I actually joined the choir to get with my wife. That's really
smart, man. Down these notes here as JJ talks.
Probably true of a number of young men in church choirs.
But honestly, when I started directing the high school gospel choir, it really became real to me that this may be something I'd love to do. Never saw it being something I would do professionally, because I was a computer programmer. That was my life.
Wow.
But then God moved in a different way, and here we are today singing.
With all the words, obviously.
Yeah, can the words, can the message, can the music, can they really make a difference in one's life? What are you seeing out there? What do you feel when you get a chance to talk with fans of yours?
Absolutely. Gospel music is hope. It's a message of hope. It's songs of hope. For people who may be dealing in hopeless situations, you still have faith. You still believe that God can do something miraculous in your life.
That's awesome. So tell us a little bit about your latest project and what you're going to do for us now.
It's called Miracle Worker. The lead single is Miracle Worker as well. The full project, we recorded half of it in Nigeria and half of it here in the U.S. And we've had an awesome time putting it together. We have great gospel artists on it that have sung on it with us, and we're really proud of it. It just released. And it's out available now.
And also have a new book out as well.
Yes.
And it's called?
The book is called A Miracle Marriage. So it's miracle season.
That's it.
Well, let's work some miracles right now, okay?
Yeah. We'll step out of the way. Let you do your thing. Thank you.
Thank you.
Our God is a God of miracles, signs, and wonders. We believe he has the power to do it. Yes, sir.
Signs and wonders, we believe in your power. We believe in your power. You're the God
of miracles. Signs and wonders,
we believe
in your power.
We believe
in your power.
You're the
God of miracles.
You're a miracle worker.
You're a miracle worker.
You're able to heal.